From Morenci, Arizona, where the copper mines glow, I could see Clifton in the canyon below. In Clifton lived Rosie, we danced and we dined on the money I made in the open pit mine. I love my sweet Rosie, and she loved me too. There was nothing for Rosie that I wouldn't do. Her hugs and her kisses were something divine, gave me reason for working in the open pit mine. While I was out walking with Rosie one day, we passed a store window with rings on display. I bought what she wanted, and it really did shine. Spent the money I saved from the open pit mine. Her love would bring heartbreak that I would soon learn, 'cause she would too time me when my back was turned. Rosie would go out dancing and drink the red wine, while I worked like a slave in the open pit mine. One night I caught Rosie on her rendezvous. She was hugging and kissing with somebody new. It was there that I shot her while their arms were entwined. Then I buried her deep in the open pit mine. I took a look at my future, and what did I see? There was nothing but trouble awaiting for me. But on the sun's next horizon, I'll be satisfied, 'cause they'll see me there sleeping by my sweet Rosie's side.